happen to be a director of this very important course, chairperson of the Department of Law, Professor Javed Talib Sahab, my colleague, Professor Vaseem Ali Sahab, the proctor of this university and a very distinguished teacher of the law, the Mahfooz Zafar Nomani Sahab, the course coordinator of 3-day workshop, Madam Tawassum Chaudhary Sahiba, and very distinguished teacher and former teachers, I can say, the Iqbal Ali Sahab, Hashma Sahab, the Muhibul Haq Sahab, a very bright, I can say, I see, a teacher of this university. My dear students, participants, and the delegates of 3-day workshop. First of all, I must say, as in his Professor Shakeel Samdani, whatsoever he introduced to me, I must confess by heart to accept this thing, to become a human being, as he said. What is that? Hum nashin apni haqeeqat ki khabar hai yaro. Hum nashin apni haqeeqat ki khabar hai yaro. Apne mayare muayyan se farota hu main. It is not the end. Farotar means it gives two things to being a law scholar. It may be an elevated thinking, a self, you know, proclaimed. It is not give some essence of humbleness. Hum nashin apni haqeeqat ki khabar hai yaro. One couplet of the Sadi's Sufi saint has said that ye mera ezaz hai ke main kuch bhi nahi. Ye mera ezaz hai ke main kuch bhi nahi. Mera kuch hona zillat o khari ka sabab hai. I must explain that if I would be something, in the eyes of the God, a God has already said, Rai ke barabar bhi riya, aur agar takabbur hai, to wo jannat mein dakhil nahi kiya jayega. Aur agar apne kulik se jaise kiya kis par, wo duniya mein use fail kar diya jayega, apne gharane se hi. So, I am coming to the topic. This is for the introduction, the word he has said. I am always, as a being a student and a player of the cricket, I played from the AMU and CSIR, my early days, Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar awarded. I always played on the crease, I remember. It is not run out on LBW. I played very fair, tried to be a fair. Maybe a bowling, maybe a good shot. So coming to the research methodology, the topic is very, very, very important for any subject of maybe science, medical science, engineering, the social science, law, humanities, is the first step towards discover, make any kind of the innovation, making any theory, any invention of an instrument, any philosophy, hypothesis. If you take, because it will take the time, it is not the, is a validity session, it must be a short. Therefore, I will not take much time, only within 7-8 minutes I would like, but I will give the essence is that. If I will confine to the, in the context, in the ambit of the law, law student that this systematic research is the systematic study of anything to find out the gap and the whatsoever the already been done in the past by the elders in the, a particular field of interest and the super speciality subject. The collection or having the information using nowadays, if we talk about the 21st century, using all the gadgets, the all the information system, IT, what are the, after the, if we talk about the Indian law, that the our Bhimrao Ambedkar ji, the our Indian constitution, for the students, that whatsoever the that constituent committee has recommended, approved on that day, and India became sovereign, and all the rules in on application. But after the independence, as and when situation arises, the need felt by peoples of India through the democratic system, they have made the changes, either the addition, deletion, modification in the certain articles, and there are the, you know, the many, many of the provisions, maybe 50, 60, 70 amendment took place. Now, if we talk about the in, present, maybe in 3, 4, 5 years, I will not go the touch the political ambit, but if we talk about the many of the articles that has been now in place, I can say. So, unless otherwise, if you talk, because this is a, we are assembling the moot court, it is a practice on the ground, like a gutter, in the net field. If the democracy says, so my dear students, if you have read threadbare with microscopic study and vision of your eye, that what it law directly says, what is the between the lines says, what is the beyond the lines says, it is the vision, what you assume, and it is the hypothesis, it is a hypothesis that which may in maybe 15, 20 years it may likely happen and interpret like anything. The implication of the society, that will be, you know, tremendous. It will affect the society, state and all that. So, collection of the data, first is the knowledge of the selection of the topic of your research, of the law. Then, what in the past, having the our constitutional system, the law frame already, what you are thinking, what topic you have selected. So may what in the last 10 years at least have already been done, what are the important landmark judgment already been delivered by all the state of the country or by the different high court, and what about the, if that was passed by unanimously, referring many, many of the judgment of the different high court. Maybe I am giving the example, earlier casual leave, acasmic leave, that was the fundamental right, as said, even today, but the other court has said upheld, no, it is not a fundamental right. And then the other court has said, no, it is not a fundamental right. If the administration think about that, then it may be cancelled, and you may be penalized, and that has been penalized. That is the one reference of that. Very, very important fundamental right. Very simple even for the any. So that what I am saying, what the judgment has given already, and what if the unanimously various, maybe 5-6 different high court has given this similar judgment, or by the division bench has delivered, there is a difference between the, you know, not in unanimity, but the Supreme Court has made a line on that when the, in appeal court they have given. So if you are not aware about the whole game, it, what is that? That, what is the actual law? What is the, what is the power of the interpretation? How you interpretation? Connection of the evidences, that is very important. And that, and a power of the, that comes under the methodology. Unless otherwise, you are not having to argue, just like in this case, that in the right time, right place, the evidence, if you quote the IPC, the criminal law, or the family law, the Waseem Saab, or any other person, that what are the different advancement took place? That is very important, that is under the your methodology. That the forensic, it is not law, is the only that the only the article 13, 15 are the fundamental right from 1 to 32, this is all the thing. It is not like that. It involves all the social science, the religious science, the mental, the optics, what are the, you know, that is the touch screen. We, why the media plays the role on that, as the Shakeel Samdani Saab said, that I would like to quote Shakeel Saab on that, you have said on a couple that I would like to say some place, and it is befitting to your law student, that one is that ek jagah misra tarah di gayi thi kisi mushaire mein ke waqt ka taqaza hai ae ko hunar ke liye acha hum chura lete hain to kehte hain badi achhi acting karta hai like amitabh bachchan aur agar kahin jugaad se kaam kar lete hain to kehte hain bada guts wala aadmi hai bahut guts wala hai lekin usko kisi ne acche khayal ke insaan ne likha jo ab nahi hai duniya mein तो उन्होंने जवाब दिया जो बात हकीकत हो बेखौफो खतर कहिए जो बात हकीकत हो बट इन हमल में इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट सम तलबी हाँ हमें के जो बात हकीकत हो बेखौफो खतर कहिए मैं इसका कायल नहीं के शबनम को गुवर कहिए होठों पे जो खुशकी है